Lockheed Martin's LMXT, America's next generation strategic tanker. Aerial refueling will be the biggest shortfall in our mobility air forces. A majority of today's strategic tanker fleet is rapidly reaching retirement age, yet modernization efforts are not closing the widening gap in America's strategic tanker capability, a shortfall that will undermine any future fight. The solution is a new tanker offered to the U.S. Air Force. Lockheed Martin has formally unveiled its proposal, LMXT, to meet the U.S. Air Force's requirements for additional aerial refueling tankers to bridge the gap between the last expected deliveries of Boeing KC-46A Pegasuses and the acquisition of a future advanced tanker, a project currently referred as KCZ. The LMXT is based on the popular Airbus A330 multi-role tanker transport, but has a number of features specifically for the Air Force, including additional networking and defensive capabilities. It also has the ability to carry 13 tons of additional fuel over the standard tanks, for a total maximum load of just over 135 tons of gas, both for its own use and to dispense to receiver aircraft. Introducing Lockheed Martin's LMXT, America's next generation strategic tanker. Lockheed Martin is offering the LMXT as its response to the Air Force's KC-Y strategic tanker program. The KC-Y program bridges the gap between the Air Force's present-day strategic tanker fleet and the next advanced air refueling tanker recapitalization, referred to as KZ. The LMXT represents the most advanced strategic tanker available to the U.S. Air Force, as well as the newest tanker produced by Lockheed Martin, which has designed, produced and maintained tankers for the U.S. Air Force, Marine Corps, Navy and Global. Lockheed Martin's LMXT is ready to serve the U.S. Air Force today, said Tony Fraser, Vice President of Business Development for the Air Mobility at Lockheed Martin. We have listened to Air Force operators to gain insight on delivering a tanker that not only meets present-day needs, but has the flexibility to adapt to future mission requirements. The result is the LMXT, which is specifically tailored for the U.S. Air Force. The LMXT is a tanker built in America, by Americans, for Americans. Drawing on an established U.S. supplier base, the LMXT will be produced and modified in the United States, creating a critical source of highly skilled, sustainable, technically advanced jobs for the American aerospace workforce. Proven and ready now, from day one, the LMXT will be capable of accomplishing the full range of missions demanded of air refueling aircraft, building on the Airbus A330's multi-role tanker transports, MRTT, proven combat record in both boom and hose and drogue refueling operations. Current receiver air refueling certifications for the LMXT airframe include F-35, F-22, F-16, A-10, V-1B, C-17, E-3, E-7, F-15, P-8A. Additional features of the LMXT that clearly differentiate it from other tankers include significantly improved range and fuel offload capacity. A proven fly-by-wire boom currently certified and used by allies to refuel U.S. Air Force receiver aircraft in operations around the world. The world's first fully automatic boom/air-to-air refueling system. Operational and combat-proven advanced camera and vision system. In the dynamic global defense environment, the LMXT provides state-of-the-art features designed for future tanker-related requirements. A chief concern in designing the LMXT was to provide a solution that had the space and ability to truly function as a multi-mission asset. In the high-end fight in the Indo-Pacific and other critical global regions where range, offload capacity, and time on station are mission-critical attributes, the LMXT is the only choice. With its established DNA of proven performance, the LMXT is a low-risk solution for the Air Force, Fraser said. The LMXT offers confirmed capabilities. There is no speculation or what-ifs with the LMXT. When we say it's ready, we mean it's ready. Ready for service, ready for missions, ready for today and ready for tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.